Hi everyone, it's Thea here. Just here to spill some more tea for you guys, and this time it's about Kim Richards. I'm here today to expose that Kim Richards is MIA. She is missing. If you're watching this video, then you probably already know who Kim Richards is. Kim Richards is a former cast member of The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills. Kim Richards is also the middle sister to Kathy Hilton and Kyle Richards. Kim Richards also has four children. Chad, Kimberly, Whitney, and Brooke. And she also has two ex-husbands, Greg Davis and Monty Brinson. One of her ex-husbands, Monty, was actually featured on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills when he was dying of cancer. He passed away and it was extremely sad, and Kim was grieving through the process too. I believe he was actually staying with her at one point because she was looking after him during his sickness. But I'm here today to expose the fact that Kim Richards is MIA. She is missing. I don't know about you, but I am a huge Kim Richards fan. I loved her on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills, and I really am a champion. Basically, I'm championing her to return to the show. I would love to see Kathy and Kim and Kyle together. I love their dynamic, and I feel like it would bring a kind of like different vibe to the show, and I'd love to see how they all interact together and if they can finally all get along at the same time. Because, you know, in the past, they've had issues between themselves as sisters being able to all get along at the same time. It's either been Kathy and Kyle who are getting along, or Kim and Kyle, or Kim and Kathy, but never all of them at once. And I feel like they need to hash things out, and what better place to do it than on Beverly Hills for us all to see. Sorry about that, I digressed, but we're talking about Kim Richards right now. Kim has not been seen on social media in a very long time. Normally, people from the Bravo universe post on social media almost every day or every few days, at the very least weekly. But Kim has been MIA from social media for quite some time now. She has not posted on Instagram since November. That is a huge deal, because at the time of making this video, it is a day after Christmas. And I'm worried about Kim Richards. I don't know what's happened to her. She seems to have dropped off of the face of the earth. If you think that's bad, then on Twitter, she has not been tweeting since August. Yes, you heard me right, August. Here are the receipts for Instagram and for Twitter. We all know that Kim has had a very checkered past. She has struggled publicly with substance abuse issues, and I feel as though she has still got a problem with alcohol. And maybe that is what she's going through right now, and maybe that is why she is not on the previous season of Beverly Hills. Maybe she's at rehab again. Maybe she's trying to deal with it at home. I also feel as though that she has been stopped from publishing her book. We did hear that Kim Richards was publishing a kind of tell-all book about her life, and I heard through the grapevine that she was stopped to do this by her sisters. They kind of paid her off, or they paid the publishing company off to like stop the publishing process of this book. I feel really bad for Kim Richards because I think she's great. She's got a really great personality, and I feel she's gone through a lot of struggles in her life, and who hasn't? If you go through life and you don't go through struggles, you're not really living. But I feel as though she has overcome a lot of things, and I, as a viewer of Beverly Hills, feel really proud of Kim, and I just want to know if she's okay. That's the thing here. I just want to know that she's out there and she's okay. Someone is helping her. Someone in her family is looking after her. Either her children or her sisters. Someone has got her back, because it doesn't seem like anyone does currently at this present moment in time. I don't know if anyone's seen her out and about recently. If you have, then please let me know. Contact me on Twitter or on Instagram, DM me, and let me know so I can report it to everyone. Christmas is a really rough time for a lot of people, especially people who have a lot of issues in their life, like alcohol issues and other things. I think Kim also suffers from depression, so I've seen the signs, so I think that this is going to be a really, really rough time of year for her, and I think it's important that people show their love to her. So I was thinking that she doesn't really have any income coming in, as far as I know. I've never heard her talk about any businesses or business plans or ideas on the show ever. So I think she may be struggling for money, and I know she does not own her house outright. I think she is renting. I'm not sure how that is working. But what I do know is she is on Cameo because she has tweeted about it on Twitter, as you can see. So if you have a little extra cash in your pocket and you wanna, see Kim and see if she's doing okay, and you could like basically report this back to us or send me like the video clip of Kim, please do so. I want to see she's okay. Everyone wants to see she's okay. And even if you do get the clip, a Cameo clip from her, and you don't want to send it to me, just let me know she's okay. Or post it on your Instagram or Twitter, wherever you want to, and send me the link so I can, report back that everything's okay and Kim's okay. I really worry about Kim because she seems to be doing okay at 1 minute, and the other minute she is, all over the show. So I feel like it's important for people to keep an eye on Kim Richards and make sure she's doing okay. And hopefully we can get her back on The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills really soon. But don't worry, I'll be keeping an eye on this story and letting you know and keeping you updated on Kim's progress, because I feel like it's important that we, keep an eye on Kim because of her situation. So if you have any tea that you want me to spill, please contact me on Twitter or Instagram at TheasLifey. DM me and let me spill that tea for you. Just to remind you that all the opinions are my own in this video, and everything I have said and heard is alleged. I do have a few questions for you that I really want to know the answers to. Do you think that Kim Richards is okay? Or do you think that she has fallen off the wagon again with the alcohol? Or do you think that Kim Richards is just hiding from, the public for like no particular reason? I also want to know if you think that Kim Richards is going through depression, because I think that is a huge possibility, because people always get like really sad and remember like the past and people that have left their lives or have passed away during the holiday period. So that could be a possibility. Let me know what you think. If you have any other video ideas, please let me know in the comments, and I'll do my best to find out as much information about the topics that you want me to. Leave a comment and let me know what you really think. Share, like, and subscribe for more. I'll be back with extra tea very soon. Don't forget to take care of yourselves out there.